Hi, this is Mart of the Beauty Junkie. Follow her vlog and she will unbox this. Unbag pala.
You wait for this, guys.
Yes.
Very pretty, guys.
Thank you.
Hi everyone, Christine here and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to unbag and bag talaga dahil literal bag talaga siya ng mga stuff na nakuha namin nung meet and greet ni Miss Marta of the Beauty Junkie. So, kung gusto niyo malaman yung mga nakuha kong stuff, just keep on watching. You know what, guys? This hairstyle, pag mainit, is super, super, alam niyo, parang applicable. Kasi ang init na nga, hindi mo na kailangan mag-straight or mag-kulot. Wala lang. Just saying, nowadays, favorite ko siya kasi ang init eh, di ba? So, umpisahan na natin ang pag-unbag. Unbag or unboxing, kung ano man ang tawag doon. Ito na siya. Ito yung mga souvenirs, mga sponsors ni Miss Martha. So guys, meron akong part 1 ng video ko kung paano ba, ano bang mga nangyari nung event ng meet and greet ni Miss Martha. I-click nyo lang. I'll put the link down below and our thumbnails at the end of this video. So, umpisahan na natin. So here it is, guys. Oh my gosh. Literal, isa ito sa pinakamalaking na-receive kong souvenir bag o sponsors bag ng event, ng meet and greet. Ang laki niya talaga, guys. Nakakatuwa talaga, promise. Miss Martha! Miss Martha of the Beauty Junkie, if you're watching, thank you for these goodies na talagang worth 5 to 6K daw ang laman. So, tignan natin what's inside this bag. This red bag. Okay, guys. So, first na napuna ko is itong malaking box ng Morgan Taylor na nail polish, which is yung favorite 8. Come on, guys. Diba? Ang cute. Like, for lacquer lovers, picking favorites is just too hard. Fear not, we've got you covered with Megan Taylor's favorite 8 pack filled with glitzy, glitters, marbles, metallics, and everyday essentials. Guys, come on. Nail polish. Oh my gosh. Kung alam nyo lang kung gaano ako kahilig sa nail polish. Grabe. Meron nga akong DIY rock. Basta yun. So, buksan natin. So, 8. Grabe, ang gaganda ng kulay. Wow, ang ganda rin ng lagayan, guys. So, ito yung may metallic and may satin. So, metallic. Metallic siya. Buksan natin. Ang ganda ng lalagyan. Parang kala ko, pag binuksan ko, malalaglag. Super naka-ano siya, guys. Naka-intact. Naka-intact talaga. Ito siya, guys. Ito yung isang kulay na talagang pumikap. Pumikap, talagang nakita ko, which ito, theme game. Super parang, although ang tapang ng amoy, pero it's a glitter silver nail polish. So, ito siya, guys. Cute, no? Grabe! Meron akong bagong ano, additional sa aking collection. And, ito naman yung mga siguro mga plain. Plain colors. Like that. Gaganda, guys. Winner. Thank you so much, Miss Martha of the Beauty Junkie. Winner, oh. Pak. Ewan ko nalang kung araw-araw wala kang nail polish na mapipili dito. Like, ang daming kulay na available. Diba? So, winner siya, guys. As in, parang ito pala. Nakatuwa na ako. Okay, so, the next one na nakita ko is ito. Bello na perfect combination whitening and coverage, which is, meron ako niya ito. Ito siya yung Kojic and SPF. And yung sabon nito, guys, super effective. Promise, trinay ko siya for 2 weeks. Effective siya. Pero although madali siyang matunaw, pero effective. So, yun. So, meron na ako nito. So, tingnan natin. Alam niyo na. So, yeah. Okay. And then, the next one na product is ito. Strip it! Strip it. So, sa pangalan pa lang niya, alam niyo na ito ay parang waxing. Okay, so, have a lighter skin that is silky, smooth, and hairless for weeks to 4 weeks. Bongga! So, what's inside? Ito, parang paper, siguro pang waxing, pang apply, and then strip it, removal sugar, all natural. So, buksan na natin siya. I don't know paano ba ito. Ayan, binuksan ko na, buksan na natin. And then, uy, medyo maka, ah! It's like, sugar nga, girl! Sugar nga siya. Literal. Sabi nga dito, di ba, parang hindi siya chemical or stuff. So, sugar nga siya, guys. So, yan siya. So, sana naman, hindi ako lang gamin nito. Yeah, super ang sticky niya. Super ang sticky niya, guys. And I think, super natural sugar lang siya na pang wax. So, yun. And amoy sugar, as usual. Sugar nga eh. Yun, yun siya. And then, nalalaglag na sila dahil sa sobrang dami ng laman ng bag. Ito nga pala yung una kong na-receive, yung BDG planner, Belly Jewel. So, yan. Yan siya. Napakalaki. Pwede ko pa siyang gamitin dahil half year pa naman. Yun. So, yan. Belly Jewel planner. Plan. Right. The second one, ito. Ito gusto ko talagang itry ito, guys. Wala lang akong time mag-buy. So, ito yung K-Palette One Day Tattoo na Deep Brow. So, gagawin ko to ng first impression review. Para, kasi nga, hindi ko pa siya natatry. So, yun. Siguro buksan na natin siya. So, ito yung Real Lasting Eyeliner. So, eyeliner siya. Ah, pwede rin siyang pang brow. So, gawa natin ng review yan. So, don't you worry. So, the next one is ito. Essence Get Big Lashes. Triple 3 Black Mascara. Ooh! Meron akong drugstore mascara. Hindi lang Maybelline kasi gusto ko rin mag-try ng iba. So, ito Essence. Try natin yan. Gawa natin ng review. Eklavu. And then the next one, sa kanyang pasouvenir ni Miss Marta, ay itong Bello SPF 50 Ultra Gentle Sheer Spray. Safe for kids. Wow, delicate skin. UVA. So, yan. So, tingin ko, syempre, pag magsiswing ka, spray ka lang ganun. Winner, Bello. So, yung mga bag pala guys, different yung mga na-receive namin na stuff inside. So, yun. The next one is itong Golden Rose True Matte Press Powder, which is like this. Okay, so, tingin ko naman ang kanyang shade ay sakto sa akin. So, this is yung, ito yung packaging mo. Wow, ang cute. Meron pang, may pangalan pa, and paplip pa yata ito. So, yan. Although, wala siyang mirror yata. Sa ilalim yata siya may mirror, sabihin na natin. So, Golden Rose. At may kasama siyang sponge sa ilalim. Golden Rose. Bagong brand to, narinig ko lang. Bago lang siya sa aking pandinig. And then, Golden Rose. Oh! Eyebrow Powder. Winner. Try natin to, guys. I don't know, guys, kung high-end or drugstore makeup tong Golden Rose na brand. So, try natin ito. So, ito siya. Uy! May cute na cute. Ang liit na pang eyebrow. And, oh! Sakto yung color, guys! Winner! I don't know, sa camera parang medyo light. Pero dito naman sa akin naman, dark lang siya. So, try natin yan. Makikita niyo yan one of these days sa akin mga tutorials. And then the next one, itong mga Japan's number one exfoliator, mga sample size na Cure. There you go. So, ilan po? Tatlo siya, pero isa walang laman. Natanggal. But it's okay. So, matatry natin siya. Guys, so tatlo siya. Ay, dalawa lang. Kasi yung isa walang laman. Na sample size. So, the next one ay ito. Essence Little Eyebrow Monsters. So, ito daw ay mascara. Mascara brow? Brow Monsters? Pang set ng mascara? So, ito siya guys. Clear. Parang sweet na lipstick yung amoy niya. Malakit ah. Siguro talaga mag-i-stay yung brows mo. So, try natin yan. Okay, mag-alala. And then the next one, yung Essence Eyeshadow. Alam nyo guys, napanood ko to sa video ni Miss Ann Klutz. Kung hindi ako nagkakamali, favorite niya tong Essence Eyeshadow na to. Na single. Look. Wow, ganda. So, nail polish from Golden Rose again. Grabe. Inom. Ang tapang, grabe. Anyway. So, next one. Ito. Aloe Vera Gel. Gel na smoothing moisture antibacterial na I don't know. Is this a after yung sugaring ilalagay dito. Yan. Yung strip it, kasama pala siya. So, nahiwalay lang. After ng sugaring or waxing, ilalagay daw yun. And the nail polish from Essence. Plumping top coat. Plumping top coat. Medyo matapang din guys ha. Try natin. Parang pang paano lang siya. Pang pa, parang clear lang naman siya na. So yan. Then the next one ay itong Gelish Mini Nourish Cuticle Oil. Kailangan niya pag dry ang mga kuko. So, the next one is itong Catrice, Essence na lipstick. Oy! And the shade Look At Me, number 40. Para siyang metallic na nude. Okay? Cool! And then the next one is itong Golden Rose Vision Lipstick with Vitamin E in the shade 106. So, number yung shade. Parang pinky. Pink-pink. Ganon. Girly pink. Ganon! And then, the next one is Beautifying Lip Smoother by Catrice Cosmetics. So, ito siya. Mmm. Amoy vanilla, guys. Yan. Yan siya. Yung applicator niya is parang pang lip balm. So, I think this one is lip smoother. Baka lip balm ito eh. Lip balm nga. Lip balm siya. So, the next one is grabe ang daming Golden Rose. Parang pwede akong mag-ano ha. One brand tutorial ng Golden Rose. Dream Eyebrow Pencil with the shade 306. So, medyo lighter siya. Pero pwede na. So, ito siya. May brush pang kasama ha. And this one is Essence Long Lasting Eye Pencil. Uy! Ang cute! Super fine! Ang cute naman! So, ito siya guys, oh. Super fine nung ano ah. Fair. Diba? Winner. So, yung shade na nitong pang eyebrow, parang medyo top brown. Light lang eh. Ayan. Siguro pa nag-blend ako one of these days. Ayan. And then the next one is itong Catrice na defining blush. Ang cute ng packaging, guys. So this is Rose Couture in the shade Rose Couture. Ang cute, you know what, guys? Yung packaging niya is like yung Shimura na makeup. So it's like that. Ang cute ah, and fair. I love the packaging. It's so minimal, simple, classic, elegant. Sa drugstore. I think one of them. And the next one yung Catrice Matte Absolute Eye Color. Yan, Daily Rose. Ang cute talaga, promise. Para talaga siyang shumura. Yan. the last one is from BIYS product in Contour Trio Cheek Highlight and Contour. Yes, this is my first BYS. Tatry ko siya. Kasi yung favorite ko ngayon yung Anastasia. So, try natin to kung pwede siya maging dupe or what. So, Cheek Highlight and Contour in the shade 02 Sweet. So, not bad for my color. Not sakto siya, sakto guys. Bukod-bukod, wala to. Dahil halo-halo ng golden rose na plastic, it's like this. And yung floor mar, I don't know kung may floor mar ako guys, pero meron akong plastic. So, baka nahalo lang guys. So, yun. So, the last one from BYS again, yung BYS Matte Eyeshadow. Ang shade niya is Matte Desert Safari. So, it's like a brown-nude combination with little bit of gray. And all of them are matte. Talagang BYS matte. Ayan. So, yeah. Ang ganda. Winner. Cute. So, yun lang guys. Wala na ba? Wala na. No more? Wala bang nalaglag dyan? Umasap eh. So, that's it guys sa aking haul. And haul. That's it guys. Dito sa unbag or unboxing stuff na nangyayari. Which is ito yung mga sponsor or souvenir ng Meet and Greet ni Miss Marta of the Beauty Junkie. So, ito na yun. That's it guys. Maraming mga bagong products akong itatry. Marami kayong makikita na bago sa aking channel. And I'm so thankful na super napili talaga ako. So, I hope you like this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and comment down below kung ano pa yung gusto nyo makita sa aking channel like makeup tutorial, hairstyling, DIY photography, and stuff. So, don't forget to join my recent giveaway. I'll put the link down below and thumbnails here, guys. Watch my recent video. So, I hope you like this video. So, guys, don't forget to click that subscribe button and that notification bell para ma-notify kayo sa aking mga bagong videos. So, that's it, guys. I hope you like this video. See you in my next video. Bye!